hatchets and the glasses on the boats and the wall, from the cradle to the casket. When will we bury the hatchets and denounce and renounce, bringing hatred down to ashes? In frustration we will pray on the weaker, blinding the nations to the page and the beaker. What recommendations do you give to the meeker? Will you give some guidance to the seeker? Thank you.